let's say, a workshop regarding how to provide an effective feedback. I think and I guess that we all have benefited a lot from such presentation. Thank you so much. And let me provide her the feedback for the feedback of the feedback. Okay, so first of all, I really like the enthusiasm that she showed in delivering her workshop, delivering her project. And it was clear for all of us that she really meant to teach each and every one of us that the importance of feedback and how to deliver an effective feedback. She started with a very attractive introduction, showing that we, on a daily basis, we need to deliver feedback, and matters a lot to the people that we are delivering feedback to. She started also with her vocal varieties was very significant when she was showing the enthusiasm and showing why to deliver feedback and throughout her project. She used examples by showing and the sandwich technique by showing examples related to the proper varieties, related to the visuals. So she illustrated what she said and what's shown on the slides by delivering examples. She also seemed very well prepared when preparing and when delivering the project. What could take this project to the next level and what could really impact and maximize its impact to the audience is that she could have maximized her stage usage by proper planning of the stage. In my opinion, she could have shifted the table to the side and maybe positioned her laptop or her visual aid in a position that she wouldn't have to get back and to give her back to the audience when shifting the slides, especially that she had already presented in her hand. So she could have moved, she could
this,
have...
This was the problem.
Yes. Yes, so I understand, of course, but at least we can do something related to shoot. So this was one thing. And the other thing was also the body language related to the stage usage. So if only we get to plan the stage right and well before delivering our project, just seeing ourselves how will we be performing there, I think it would be having a different meaning and a different kind of performance. But overall, I really want to congratulate Dr. Nassim for her successful delivery of the project, and especially the enthusiasm and the energy that she's delivering her project with, that of course I think that we all benefit from. Thank you so much.